This is a really exciting thing to do. I have the best job on the planet. I work with some of the smartest people alive. The science is very exciting. It's very important.
So actually, I really got into research for a very different reason. I have a very close friend of mine from high school who actually suffered a car accident and is now quadriplegic. And so I was very interested in determining reasons and why things happen and why can't things change, and constantly coming up with ideas. And I think that was probably the instigator for me to going into research. I definitely am outgoing, I think, and I think that is a potentially a good attribute in science. I think the squeaky wheel gets the grease, and if you're noisy and you're questioning and you're loud and kind of, you know, in somebody's face asking more and more questions, I think that actually does provide a really good potential to move on into figuring out things in science and to kind of analyze hypotheses and test whether they're true or not.
This actually came home in a personal way when my mother was diagnosed with the disease a few years ago. She passed last April. So I'd say we didn't work quite fast enough. My family and I have a personal interest in solving this. I can tell you that when our paper was published last February, we have gotten hundreds of emails, phone calls, and letters from people whose family members are affected by the disease. It's heartbreaking.